Do what you want, cause a pirate is free. You are a pirate. Yaha, fiddly-dee. Okay, that's enough of that. Ahoy, mateys. I'll be your captain today. No, okay. I don't even know what that was. But welcome back, guys. Welcome back to another episode of Fishing Barren Sea. As you remember, or just to recap what happened yesterday. Well, yesterday we... I'll show you guys that again, because I'm very proud of it. Look at this. I got my junior certificate. I got my new captain's patent. An MG boat from the MG Boat License Authority. I got the permission to unlock or to buy a Sjarken, and that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Now for you guys, 24 hours passed. For me, not even 2 minutes since the last time we talked. So my voice might get a little bit tired. No, just kidding. But I am really super excited to be able to. To be able to buy this new boat. Well, I don't know if we're gonna be able to buy the new boat just now. Although, I'm gonna do the math. I'm gonna be doing some short math here as we are arriving in port. And I'm gonna see if it's feasible for us at this point to buy a bigger boat. Because the thing is that we have costs. And those costs obviously go up exponentially to compared to what we have right now, but on that same token we also gonna have a bigger income, potentially a bigger income. Now this is of course always the thing, in fishing there is no guarantees. It's not like where you have trucking where you, well, you kind of can gauge. And if you have a load, you have a load. It's not like you go out there and, surprise, your load is gone. Now, that said, that might happen too every now and again, but with fishing, you never know. It's kind of really up to the captain. It depends where you drop your line or net as to how much you will really gain in the end. And maybe we are going to be even able to afford some kind of a crew. Now I don't know if that boat that we are gonna get, if this actually will be able to sustain a full crew, but that said, there is the trade of those people that you can hire, which is cooking ability, and that tells me that as the game progresses we actually get further out into this onto the sea, I guess. And yes, prepositions. I am terrible when it comes to prepositions sometimes, but I admit that can't be good at everything. Plus I'm not a native English speaker, so that puts me at a disadvantage, as much as I would like to say it's not true, but it does. Regardless though, we're gonna be here right away in Hammerfest, and I am going to sell our haul, and I might sell the Lily Maria, and we will see. We will see what we see at sea. Okay, that's enough of that. Oh yeah, I guess some people were confused with what I said, and they were commenting that this is Norway and not Iceland. Yeah, I'm fully aware that this is Norway and Iceland. I was making an observation in terms of Nordic cities or Nordic... Nordic settlements have very colorful houses compared to the rest of the world, and my observation was to the point, or was meant to be that no matter where, be that Norway, Finland, Iceland, Greenland, all those places have very, very colorful houses, And I'm thinking, just because, well, if you look at the if you look at the at the landscape is not really that colorful. So yeah, houses have to be a little bit more colorful, so you don't go crazy. All right, so that is not as big a hall as I was hoping for. Oh, actually, that was a pretty good haul. Net income on that one, 59. Before that, 46. That was a nice haul then. Wow. Handy Fisher. Look at that. I'm a handy fisher. And we have 110 krona. 110,000 krona. So now we're going to see. How much is that? Okay, the Sjarken is a solid fishing boat with good sea characteristics. The large deck makes it suitable for fishing with long lines and nets. Max line length, 1,000 hooks. Wow. Now, this haul with 500 was 51 worth. Total quota per year, 400,000 kg. Max additional crew is 1, boat weight is 6.5 tons, length is 34 feet, and almost half a million. We don't have that much money though. Now we could of course go and see what the bank is saying. Is there anything going on in the bar? Monthly repayment, 16. Over 2 years, 5.6 million. Oh, 560,000 krona. That would put us at 600,000. That would give us a little cushion of almost 100,000. That we, or 150,000 that we still have. The monthly repay is 16,000, which I think is feasible. With fuel and the crew, let's see what the crew will be. No, 17. 65. Raw Abrahamson. Net hauling, machine gutting, hand gutting. He's a good hand gutter too. He's not good at repairing nets though. He's good at repairing nets. He's really good at longline hauling, which is something that we do at the moment. Yeah, you know what? We're gonna hire him. Oh yeah, right. We're not hiring him. So, okay, we're going to the bank. We're going to take out this loan. Yes. 670,000. We're going to go ahead and buy a Sjarken. Whew, ready, guys? Sjarken also supports one. Yes, we have a new boat. We have a new boat. And this boat shall be called. This boat will be called. Tell you what, guys. You guys can decide what we're gonna call this boat. Leave it in the comments below. Everybody who says Bodhi McBoatface will get banned. We will not call this boat Bodhi McBoatface. I will just make sure that that is very, very clear. Okay, we have a 500 line out at sea. We have still 220,000 krona, which is good. That gives us a little bit of a cushion there. We are going to go ahead here. There's still no jobs at the bar. There is Kari Johansson. And yeah, he seems to be the right man for the job. So, I'm a nimble fisher apparently. Oh, wouldn't it be nice to see our crew member here too? What is this? Anyways, we have to go. No, wait a second. Now I wonder. Should we go into the whole net fishing thing? Maybe, hey? Fish market. Buy bait. Yeah, we should bait. No. Well, now it's too late. Oh. Should we buy 1,000? Well, I guess. I mean, although it might be more beneficial to have 3,500. Yeah, because it keeps helps us more. And we're gonna be baiting them with shrimp. Man, this is quite expensive. So we can't, interestingly enough, we can't buy nets here. Hmm. Maybe not in this port. That could be. So we have our work cut out for us. Let's get onto the sea. The crew. He's resting at the moment. Man, I can't believe this, guys. We have our first... Ouch. We have our first bigger boat. Right now, it's the Sjarkin. But yeah, as I said, you guys name it. I'm gonna look tomorrow in the comments and we'll see what names we have there. And then I'm gonna choose the best three. I'm gonna put them in a poll. And then you guys... we'll make the final decision. Oh, I just remembered. We have still. Oh no, it's gone. No, it's still here. Yeah, that's gonna be a little bit of a run. Boop, boop, boop. And just in time, look at this. Just in time. All right. So, now. Oh, I like the sound of this, baby. I'm an idiot. No, Alex, you're not. Oh yeah, I am actually, you know why? Because I forgot that we have three baited lines on board and we could have dropped them already, but we didn't, so shame on me, I guess. Shame on me. Wow, yeah. Rotate the search. Awesome, look at this ship, boat, sorry, boat, not ship. Alright, now, our crew, we're gonna be hot. Oh yes, you can actually see him, that is so cool. That is so cool! That is so cool! Okay. Calm yourself! Oh, I wish we could get on the deck. Oh, no way. But what is he doing back there, I wonder? What is he doing in the engine room? Alright, buddy. Let's do it. Oh yeah. That is so cool. Look at us go. Just want to make sure I don't drive over the line. That's kind of why I'm making here that turn. Wow, how many more is he getting? Now we're definitely making progress, look at this. This is cool, you have to... Uh-oh. That was a miss. All right. Go you. Now, since I suck at gutting, I'm not even attempting that. And now I can have him on hand gutting. Show us how you do it, buddy. Oh, that's too bad. You can't actually see it. But yeah, sweet, man. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Off we go. Hi-ho, hi-ho. Okay, we still have some. Actually, I am going to get ready here to drop some more. Let's first, we're gonna check in our quota. How much quota do we have left? I think you get a new quota with a new boat, too. Oh, we have a net. We have a net on board. Ah, well, maybe we should go a little bit net fishing then. Since we can. Let me see here. I'm gonna put a couple of markers. We're gonna put one marker here. There, and then one marker here, and that should take us right smack dab through the middle of the fishing ground. So we're gonna go down here. And I got already my no, you know what? That's long line. Storage. Oh, look at that, we have a quota of 200,000 kgs of pollack with that boat. Wonderful. There we are, almost full. Yeah, he's still busy hand-cutting. So I guess it takes a little bit longer if you don't do it yourself. So how do I go about net hauling then? Wanted to do some. Okay. Fair enough. It's probably some dumb thing that I don't know yet. Now nets don't need to be baited, do they? I don't think so. Or maybe they do because you set. Yeah, this is not a trawler, so you wouldn't drag the net. Good question. Yeah, I guess we'll find out. But regardless, there's our buoy. So I am going to make the turn here. And we're gonna be heading back up this way. Oh wow, this turns a lot wider than our little Lily Maria did. But just as I expected too, this sits a lot more firm in the water. You can tell the added weight. So let's see, let's keep an eye on our sonar and let's see how well we're gonna do. I love the fact that you can see the crew. I take everything back that I said about initially. Oh well, it's kinda sad that you don't see the crew and I'm like, nope. I was wrong. I was totally wrong. Oh, can you imagine once we have a bigger boat, or a ship actually, and then going in the winter time out on the rough seas, and in the middle of the night everything is dark, you just have your lights on. Oh my goodness, that's gonna be fun. But we are far from that at the moment. We are far, far from that. Okay, I think we're gonna get ready to set our gear right here. Yes. This is gonna be a good haul, ladies and gentlemen. This is going to be a good haul. And there she goes. Now Kara is still gutting. And we'll head back to port because, well, I don't know, should we get back to port? I guess we do have more. Have more lines, so I might as well Yeah, this one is done though. This one is done. You know what? We are going exploring. Yes, yes, yes. He's busy hand cutting anyway for a little while longer. So we're gonna go explore. We're gonna chart the uncharted waters. Well, it's not really uncharted, but for us, it's not known yet. The great unknown. See what our log says. Progress to next certificate. So we need 150 more kilometers. Well, 160 more. Well, 159 more kilometers. So we have our gear set there. I think it's gonna be imperative with this one too to get more storage in place and also to see maybe we can get frozen. Maybe we can get some frozen storage on this ship too. How are you doing there, buddy, with your gun? Oh yeah, he's getting there. He's getting there. And once he's done with that, then he can rest, because it's the captain that has to be always on at the wheel. I don't know why, but this game is fun. This game is really fun. It's maybe not the best idea to be fully loaded when you go exploring. But then again, I guess if worse comes to worse, we have a lot of fish that we can eat. So now we are just on the verge of uncharted territories. For us, uncharted territories. Going here southwest. Gonna be interesting. 170,000 krona after buying the boat. Now, of course, granted, we have over 500,000 debt, but I think if we fish to the fullest of our abilities, there should be no reason. I mean, yeah, of course, there will be bad hauls, there will be good hauls. It's just the way the cookie crumbles. But overall, I think it's gonna be good. Let's see if we can hit this. There. Yep. Now, only a few more feet, and we should be able to chart the new area there. See where the new ports are. This is too exciting. I mean, it's slow going. Yeah, of course it's slow going right now, because... Oh, look at this. We are getting into the new area and immediately the weather is just so much more inviting. Is that maybe a port down there? Well, that's definitely an airplane up there. Oh, wow. Well, I guess next episode we have more to explore. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I certainly did. And if you enjoyed it, please leave a like. Leave a comment in the section below. And until next time, well, actually until tomorrow, when we will see what names you guys came up with for the... we don't know what the boat is called yet. But until next time, I say thank you so much for watching, guys. Have a great day and God bless you. This is the Northern Alex signing off.